Okay. Good morning, students. So let us start with the next topic is equation of line in a space. Okay. Suppose you will be asked to find the equation of a line in space. So there are two formulas. One is equation of line which is passing through one given point and parallel to the vector b. Okay. So you have a point here. Okay, which is named as the a vector, and there is an AP vector which is given parallel to the B vector, okay? And OP is your resultant vector, which is R. So here, whenever you are asked to find an equation of line, okay, which is passing through one given point, okay, one given point and this parallel to the B vector, so your vector form will be R vector equal to A vector plus lambda B vector. Clear? This is in what form? Vector form. Clear all of you? And you have one more formula is your in Cartesian form. Your formula will be x minus x1 by a, y minus y1 by b, and z minus z1 by c. Okay, so which one is your x will be remaining as it is? So x1, y1 and z1 will be the a vector, that is your equation of line passing through the given vector. Okay, so x1, y1 and z1, how you will find? From the a vector. Clear? And a, b and c, how you will find? Using the b vector, that means the vector which was parallel. Okay, so don't get confused. So we will be doing some sums, then it will be clear. So your r vector equal to a plus lambda b vector, this is your vector form, and your Cartesian form is x minus x1 by a, y minus y1 by b, and z minus z1 by c, that is in Cartesian form. Clear? Next is equation of line passing through two given points a and b. Now you can see O is the origin. Okay, there is a vector p here which is named as your a vector, and you can see here there is a point B which is named as a B vector, and you are joining the points, okay, that is A and B, using the resultant vector P. Okay, so whenever you are asked to find the equation of line passing through two given, so you are asked to find the equation of line, which one? AB line. It is passing through the A vector as well as what? B vector. So your formula in vector form will be R vector equal to A plus lambda B minus A vector. Okay, this will be when your equation of line is passing through two given points, not one. Okay, one means this one. Okay, the previous one, and two is your the second part. Clear? And if you are asked to find the Cartesian formula, will be x minus x1 upon x2 minus x1, y minus y1 upon y2 minus y1 equal to z minus z1 upon z2 minus z1. Clear? So x1, y1 and z1 will go for the coordinates of your first vector A. Clear? And x2, y2 and z2 will be going for your second vector B. Clear all of you? And x, y and z is the resultant vector. There is no change. Okay. So I think all of you understood. So there are two formulas for equation of line in space. One is equation of line passing through one vector and parallel to another vector. Then equation of line passing through two given points. Okay. These are the two formulas of equation of line. Okay, so I am picking up two questions which you will be clear with your concept. Okay, suppose your question is find the vector and Cartesian equation passing through A point is minus 1, comma 0, comma 2. And B is 3, 4 and 6. Suppose if you are given this type of question. So I think, I hope all of you understood. So this is the formula number 2, isn't it? Where equation of line is passing through 2 point. So your x1 is minus 1, y1 is 0, z1 is 2, x2 is 3, y2 will be 4. Z2 will be 6, isn't it? In terms of coordinates and in terms of vector, your A vector will be whenever you are writing a vector. I hope all of you now understood, since there is no j cap, so directly we can write, or we can write minus I cap plus 2k cap. Okay, whenever you are writing vector, you have to show the unit vector, isn't it? And which one will be your b vector? Will be 3i cap plus 4j cap plus 6k cap. Is that it? So your formula will be r vector equal to a vector plus lambda b vector minus a vector. Okay, so first let us find what will be b vector minus a vector. Will be 3i cap plus I cap plus 6k cap minus 2 and plus 4j cap, isn't it? So b vector minus a vector will be 4i cap plus 4j cap plus 4k cap, isn't it? So what will be the formula? This one will be formula. So r vector will be a vector plus lambda b minus a vector. So your a vector is minus I cap plus 2k cap plus lambda 4i cap plus 4j cap plus 4k cap, isn't it? So this is the answer in what form? Vector form, isn't it? This is a vector equation. And what was the Cartesian equation? X minus x1 upon x2 minus x1, y minus y1 upon y2 minus y1, equal to z minus z1 upon z2 minus z1, isn't it? So x minus, so x1 was minus 1, isn't it? X2 minus x1 is 3 minus of minus 1 equal to y minus y1 is 0. So 4 minus 0 equal to z minus 2 upon z2 minus z1, that is 6 minus 2. That is x plus 1 by 4 equal to y by 4 equal to z minus 2 by 4. Z minus 2 by 4. So this answer is coming in terms of what? Cartesian form. Clear all of you? Suppose in reverse way, suppose your Cartesian equation is given in this way, okay, that is x plus 3 by 2, y minus 5 by 4 equal to z plus 6 by 2. Now you have to write the answer in standard form or in vector form. So which one? Here simply you have to go for formula number 1, isn't it? Where your x1 will be minus 3, because formula, according to formula, is what? X minus of x1. Here it should be minus, but it is plus, means what? X1 coordinate is minus 3, y1 will be 5, and z1 will be minus 6. And what is your a value? Will be 2, b value will be equal to 4, and c value will be equal to 2. Okay, so vector form will be a vector plus lambda b vector. That means equation of line passing through one point. This is the first point, as I have already discussed. Minus 3i cap plus 5j cap minus 6k cap plus lambda. So v vector will be abc vector. That is 2i cap plus 4j cap plus 2k cap. Okay. So in this way, we do the questions or equation of lines in a space.